The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, John Cena!
Byron, will you call John Cena the favorite heading into this one?
Anytime John Cena steps into the ring, you have no choice but to consider him a favorite.
The Viper is in the building.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Corey, there's a reason this man has been dubbed the Legend Killer, because that's what he's done for his entire career. He has taken out the all-time greats, and he wants to do that to Cena here tonight.
John Cena and Randy Orton certainly no strangers to one another, but I don't know that Cena has ever faced a Randy Orton this sadistic, this malevolent, this motivated to erase John Cena from history.
Despite everything Randy Orton has accomplished, 13-time world champion, I feel like there's always been a certain amount of resentment that Orton has had for Cena, because it's always been Cena who's been the face of WWE.
Hey, Randy was he was given that opportunity. He had every opportunity to be that, but he did not want to be that person. It's all about Randy Orton. He's not interested in representing the WWE fans and the WWE Universe. He's interested in winning championships and making money.
Many consider these two men to be the greatest superstars of this generation, and they have the credentials to support that statement. After tonight, neither man will be the same.
Orton, Cena have been here before. The anticipation has been building for this match. John Cena stated that today is a day of reckoning. Cena said he'd be at his best, and that Randy Orton better be at his best.
Shoulders on the mat. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Lives to fight another day.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Two. Three.
Inside the ring now.
John Cena got him there.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Neckbreaker.
Punch. punch him in the chest. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Differing philosophies in their approach toward WWE between Orton and Cena.
Byron, do you see that playing a part tonight?
Absolutely. Cena lives by hustle, loyalty, and respect, while Orton wants to manipulate his opponents psychologically and beat them physically. You can bet the Viper is looking to torture Cena tonight.
The Apex Predator knows the laws of the jungle, and if Orton's able to thrive in that environment, then more power to him. The Viper stalks his enemies like prey, and if John Cena's not careful, he could become the hunted one.
So resourceful. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Snap power slam.
Look at this, Randy Orton
all the way for the top.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Ouch. Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face. What a forearm.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. Kick.
Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Three.
Stomping. Ouch.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Seven. Eight.
Not the all.
Crushing it.
Neither side wins, and this is called a draw.